University of Arizona is going to be announcing whether or not the game will be taking place tonight, so we'll let you know as soon as we hear word on that.
That's right. A lot of people wondering, you know, obviously there's a lot going on around University Medical Center right now, and when people go to the games, whether it's football, basketball, or any large event on the University of Arizona, they take up the space in the parking lots, they drive through the back streets, and of course, they're going to let us know whether or not that game is going to happen, so keep it right here on KLLD News 13. We're also giving you updates on KLLD.com. We're streaming live. If you have to get away from your TV, turn on your computer or your smartphone, you're streaming live. And also, you can watch us on 13.2, our digital channel. Our crews are all over Tucson right now, getting every angle possible with this story. We're getting word from a lot of different representatives. Rodney Glassman releasing a statement, quote, "I am shocked by today's tragic events. On behalf of my family, we are praying for Gabrielle."